I downloaded an entire encyclopedia on Audible. That speaks volumes.